Okay. We're gonna go to the stinking lake. Not lake, the not like the middle not lake 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 not or battery? Battery. Excuse mine, but my 36 lights. Oh what the frick. A bit rusty.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Charged up.
Ludens, how do you get it?
Scanning bridges ID.
Scanning bridges ID.
Verifying ID.
Clear.
Clear. Weapons detected.
Weapons detected. Restrictions lifted. Weapons restrictions lifted. Look at me now. I don't want to cut through. Well, we'll go all the way around. That one, not city? Yeah, you're funny. Doesn't reach that far. Are you insane? Oh. Sorry, move my keyboard a little bit. Time to drive this thing. Ping. I know BB is hogging right now. Ceramics. Good ceramics. I don't want to go there. Pog. We had a nibble for the story or a mission. I don't remember doing that. We must have, because I wouldn't have built one otherwise. I don't care about that stuff. They'll leave you up here. Umbrella man. I imagine doesn't actually matter. Come on, dude. It's fine for now.
Swing.
He loves it, man. It almost broke my neck. Chill. You can make that. I love this guy.
Someone's happy.
I put a zip line down. They were spamming. Sorry, I want to do it. F. I think that dude's ladder, sorry. It doesn't lead anything, why would I think it's ladder? I don't even climb up over there, right? So we'll just drop the ladder down over here. Climb A4. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Is there a way in I'm missing? I would just imagine the dude just jumped. He's pausing. What you like? This is a good waste of my time. Unless you're not Middle North City, is the other one. Because you blew up and the one down here blew up, right? Yeah. No, we're not getting up that way. Not what it used to be. Nice one. Slaves for the wheat. Wheat's great and all, but. I'm losing my mind. It's not this place. It's the place, and it's a ruined shelter. It's not even here. Adult in the stop. Okay. With a little dip, that's fine. Look at this bad boy. Come on, buddy. Little efforts, little efforts.
Nice.
Coming, ding, ding. What if we're going inside that place, man? Is there a rage here in the entrance? I don't remember. Scissors. I'm just scared of where he's going. Let's not waste it, we don't need to. Okay, Dumpy.
All dropping.
Either it's ends or butts. I figure this is a waste of time. We just wasted a bunch of time. That's my opinion. In the ceramics, we're getting out of here. Big Bertha. You 180? Oh, no, you're 160. I'm gonna say, I've never seen a 180 before. On your lights. You're welcome.
Over here.
Let's go freaking get mama. He's grabbing. I'm coming, Mama. I'm coming. Stop. Southbound City drop off this bike. There's a little bit there. No, what is this? Is my car okay? Car is okay. Use the ladder somewhere. Not really worried about it. We'll go rest at South Mount City as well. Is that card inventory? It might be.
Begin scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until the current weapons restriction is lifted.
Okay, sure. He's powered. No sleep to Pogon. over here. Over here. You were affected by H. I don't know. That's Korean, I think. I can't be bothered to go get it. I'm sorry. I believe we have enough to finish this entire area with the roads, so I just don't want to get bothered with it. Mr. Peepees? Throw his ladder, just kind of chilling there still. No one's grabbing that. Gotta use the ladder to get the ladder. Ding ding ding. Why'd you go in there? Who are you? I thought I saw Southbound City. I was too busy freaking out about the music. No, broken since Kojima and putting down music. Swell emoji. Is that some? Oh, that's a road symbol. I'm not city. You're kind of. I don't think I get to. I think we're like really close anyway. We have like 400 likes on us. So I can go grab those two, but that one, I don't know about that one. Kind of far out of the way. Come on, Samson, come on, fuck your step. Shoes until these are in the red. I'm sorry, you still have like a mile of doing this on these pair. I haven't changed it in like a year. Bro, what happened? Who died over here? I love to kill more boys. It's kind of annoying, too. Yeah, this is where you get all like a million from. Power programs. Arse Hazen still. We gotta go. so heavy. Oh. Can I not? I thought I could just push it a little bit, but I missed completely.
Nice.
I do hope I can take a car with Mama. Remember Molly, sorry. Why did I grab you? Whatever. Sure. Offload it. I just grabbed you by accident. Sure, why not? Oh, let him do you. I said that you were for the boy. You. You lead on to me. Carry my back. But if Mama's coming, we're going to put her in the car. That's fine. By Sandy B himself. Ooh, close, close. That was a good one. That was a good haul.
Good work. New.
Okay, okay. Two for the time ball, just the one. Okay, we'll get going. They're so close. Absolutely. I did say 2.5 hours ago that in 20 minutes we're gonna go pick up Mama. Oh man. Harris haven't gotten you yet. Thanks, buddy. Right there. I appreciate that one. We're gonna watch that though, come on. Oh no! Take me. Alright, man. kind of a pleasant journey.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Rent the car out of front. Have you been stinging pumping them out, man? You see this? If we need to put everything in the car, I'll put everything in the car, that's what we would do. I think we'll do it anyway, because we'll be dropping them all before I even mess with this stuff, so. You're on my back, just go into the car. I guarantee we're gonna put it in the back. Home with a woman. Baby, I'm sorry. She fell asleep. I'm so sorry.
Hey, Sam. Thanks for coming back. Got something for you. These are your new cufflinks. They still work as a terminal, but I've added a weapon function. I was able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection.
And they're weapons too now?
That's right. Cord cutters. I should explain. BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the antimatter of theirs, boom, void out. But, just as Deadman theorized, your blood does have unique properties. It can be used to cut a BT's cord. So, I've added that function. Cut the cord of the BT, and it returns to the world of the dead. No BT, no void out. Win-win.
And then the network transfer?
These things can cut them loose.
If you can get close enough without them noticing, yes.
Cord snipping super handcuffs.
Right. Let's try them out. Cut the cord connecting us. She's sound asleep. Made sure she got plenty of milk. Just do it. Please, Sam. Set us free. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it. Even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
The attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No. That part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child, someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, "Let's have a baby." We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside me. But then there was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. Can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world,
I
need to reconnect with my sister first.
I'm related to this.
I'll press the button.
Please, Sam. Do it. Sam, would you set me up? I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
You sure? Thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine, so long as I can see out of the bag. The warmth of the light. Touch of the wind, the scent of the world. Lucky you. The two of you are still connected. Okay, Sam. Let's go.
Her lock is tight. It looks so stupid every time.
Oh, shit. special surprise prepped and everything. But it looks to me like your hands are full. It's no biggie. You can always tweak the rules a bit.
My gun in the car. Oh god.
Run, Sam, run.
Bro, excuse you? Wait, my car? Even the novelty kit stuff, man. Out I did not make it.
That's a lot.
If I'm grabbing that blood bag. If they are, that's fine. Down again. Please. Your shot. Good job. Maybe it's all post notes just be able to put in the car. Hopefully. Put on the vehicle. You can be off. Well, don't offload here. Come on. Bro, shut up. Vehicle, okay, we're powered. Thank you. I mean, it's a G. No music. Or that's when the music off, I don't know. So far, the grenades are still the best. Personally? It's... We're gonna get to the distribution center, and then I'm gonna do a stock market. The one up north. Go to the known.
Yeah, so we should just leave the car. I can't really bring the car, can I? I don't know, we might be able to. If it's not rain, I'll check the weather.
It's not gonna rain the entire time, we can hit the car up.
The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since.
And now we'll throw everything into the private locker inside of the place. Yeah. Love you, would you?
I know how that must sound considering my employer. I'm scared of the dark too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
Vibe. Liar.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Defogging. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Keep on keeping on. Are you ready for this? Let's go. Wouldn't that tip, actually? If it hit a plateau, then it wouldn't go anymore.
Keep on keeping on.
Yeah, we'll just dump the car. I'll drop everything all beside the private locker at the distribution center. There's a walk the rest of the way. It's no big deal. I'll build another suppressed SMG. Or AR. In case we gotta fight the needles, but we shouldn't have to. But they might have to be there. Keep on keeping on. Why put the bridge there? And just add music. You just a weirdo? Some of the people like anti-road? I'm leaning. I'm dangling. Three more blood bags. I think we probably have enough blood bags in here though. Well, look, but I'll do all that when I get back. We are fast. Get it. We only have 30,000 lights tonight. We locked down and got 12,000. I mean, that's still the rest of it's pretty good.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Nothing else turned off.
All clear. Well, decontaminated. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
The novel assemble. Why do you have an exclamation point? '86, '59. We'll do these two. There you go. Boom. And boom. Get going. Fabricate. Fabricate. I need three things of blood. You're not in here now. You're here. JK, you are here. JK, we're gonna go to our private locker. Take three things of blood. You're in the truck. Private locker. I'll grab what I can. Private locker. It's already in there. Oops. Private locker. I know this one's stacked. I'm not worried about that. I'm gonna put a ladder away. I gotta bring a gun. So. Fabricate equipment. Assault rifle, non lethal. Make it. There you go. You'll figure out where to put it. Sort yourself. No, okay, that's good. I can still hold another ladder. Not that we should need it, because I already have her out. But maybe because we have her in us, it'll be better to attach it to my suit. Right shoulder, there we go. We're good. Okay, I'll be right back.